The U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, has approved the use of XStat 30 wound dressing, an expandable multi-sponge dressing used to control severe life-threatening bleeding from wounds in areas that a bandage cannot be placed, in battlefield and civilian trauma settings. XStat is a first-in-kind hemostatic device for the treatment of gunshot and shrapnel wounds. XStat works by injecting a group of small, rapidly expanding sponges into a wound cavity using a syringe-like applicator. Each sponge contains an X-ray detectable marker so that it can be easily removed if it gets stuck in the body. In the wound, the XStat sponges expand and swell to fill the wound cavity within 20 seconds of contact with blood. This creates a temporary barrier to blood flow and provides hemostatic pressure. This incredible speed is a remarkable boon, which could mean the difference between life and death. The dressing can be used for up to 4 hours, which could allow time for the patient to receive surgical care. The device is available in packages of 1 or 3 syringe style applicators containing 92 compressed cellulose sponges that have an absorbent coating. Early control of severe bleeding may prevent shock and may be life-saving. According to the United States Army Institute of Surgical Research, 30-40% of civilian deaths by traumatic injury are the result of bleeding. Of those deaths, 33-56% occur before the patient reaches a hospital. The XStat 30 device is made by Oregon-based medical device company Revmedex and was initially approved for military use to block severe wounds on the battlefield in April 2014.